Thank you. Thank you. Johnny Griffin. And the tune we just played was The Nearness of You. And that was written by Bogey Carmichael. Yeah, we all know him. And this is a song written by great Benny Carter titled Only Trust Your Heart.
Thank you. 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 So much for coming out. Let's give them once again to Keith Brown on piano. Keith Brown. Mr. Rodney Jordan on acoustic bass. Yours truly, Willie Jones III on drums. And our very special guest. Let's give it up for Houston Person.
To have you again. You can find all of our upcoming shows at thevelvetnote.com, including next month, the Joe Farnsworth Quartet featuring Mark Whitfield, Davis Whitfield, and Peter White, all from New York City, coming on down. Yeah. This is more than a job. It's what we love to do. We love to bring you closer to artists who inspire you, closer to each other, and closer to the song that's in your heart. Come back and see us again. Good night.
Thank you.
first tune we played was written by Shirley Scott, a tune entitled Blues Everywhere. Second song we played was The Nearness of You. And that was written by Hoagy Carmichael and Ned Washington. I'm doing all right. It's gonna get me in a minute, though. What did we play for number three? Deed I Do, written by Fred Allen. And we just did Meditation, tune entitled Meditation. That was written by Carla Shelby. And now we're gonna do a tune written by Burton Lane and Alan J. Lerner. Two great Broadway writers. One's responsible for On a Clear Day, that's Burton Lane, and My Fair Lady, Alan J. Lerner wrote that. So they got together and wrote this song. So we choose to do this one. So it's entitled Too Late Now. That's enough. That's enough. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
to our show for this evening. Let's give it up once again for Keith Brown on piano. Hey. Rodney Jordan on acoustic bass. Rodney Jordan. Yours truly, Willie Jones III on drums. Thank you very much. And our very special guest on tenor saxophone, the great Houston Person. I'd like to say this has been an incredible last two nights here at the Velvet Note, and I'd like to thank the staff and Tamara especially for having us here. Until next time, thank you guys so much. We do have CDs available if you enjoyed the music. Thank you guys once again. Thank you.